Back at the book segment tonight, Waters World, the Thanksgiving edition. Out on Long Island, there is a restoration of a colonial village. That's an old Bethpage. So we sent Waters out there to ask about Thanksgiving, and he returned with some very interesting things for producer Rob Monaco to work with.
What does Thanksgiving mean to you?
Day of thankfulness.
It's hard to, like, you know, boil it down to, like, a single answer.
Don't overthink this. Does it ever get a little contentious around the dinner table at Thanksgiving?
Yeah. When she drinks too much.
And I'm gonna go down to the river!
On the first Thanksgiving, what do you think they had on their menu?
Maybe some weird soups and...
No soup for you!
Veggies and meats.
He's the one I'm gonna get you the cheeseburger from.
Bread. Stuff like that.
Sounds delicious.
Just fish. Like the Bronzino sort of thing.
Were the Indians Italian also?
I don't know nothing about the restaurant business. Nothing.
Well, I know that they, like, eat buffalo, so maybe some buffalo burgers.
And fire water.
Hard to say.
Maybe some lobsters, turkeys.
Hush puppies, like, boiled and fried.
How did they fry it? Was there any entertainment at the first Thanksgiving, do you think?
No. They didn't do anything for fun back then.
Who ate together at the first Thanksgiving?
I don't know, maybe some presidents, I don't know.
I don't even know what you're talking about anymore.
Who else did the pilgrims eat with?
Settlers.
The pilgrims were the settlers.
Oh.
Around what year was the first Thanksgiving?
1942, Columbus sailed the ocean blue, so...
That was so wrong.
What is wrong with you?
What do you mean, what's wrong with? What's wrong with you?
1860.
1860, very close.
1487.
What year around was the first Thanksgiving?
1600s. 1500s.
No, that was a high five.
Oh. That's what I thought.
High five.
Where did the pilgrims land?
The East Coast.
Virginia.
Long Island.
Plymouth.
South?
Plymouth South?
Plymouth Rock.
Yes, I got it.
What country did the pilgrims come from?
Asia?
South America?
I don't know.
We look like idiots right now. Let's stop this.
What was the boat that they came in on?
I want to say the USS Constitution.
I'm sorry, we're just three nerds.
Oh. Nerd alert!
The Pinto, I'm going to take a guess.
Pinto.
Pinto?
Yeah.
How much time is the Jeopardy song going to start playing?
The May.
There's a Mayflower in the Santa Maria.
Oh, God.
The Mayflower.
Very good. Why did the pilgrims come here?
To find a trade route to India. Or, yeah.
No, that was Columbus again.
I want to get this down on a tape recorder because nobody's going to believe me.
They were fleeing religious persecution.
Excellent. Do you know why the pilgrims wound up in America?
Well, they blame it on Columbus, don't they?
No.
Oh, right here, here's our kid.
Yo, oh, right here, buddy. Right here.
You guys gotta go?
Yeah. I'm walking here. I'm walking here.
Do you know who I am?
No.
I'm Waters.
Nice to meet you.
And this is my world right here.
Oh, man.
Did you guys ever watch Waters World?
Mm-hmm. And you have a new show coming.
It was last night. Thanks for not watching.
Oh.
Would you ever have me over for Thanksgiving?
Sure, there's no more questions.
Hi, Mr. O'Reilly, come to Long Island.
He lives here.
You know, Waters, if you move in any closer, you're going to be charged with assault.
I know, someone's going to swing at
me. If he had got, he went back. If he went forward, you'd be in jail.
Well, I only do that with people that are smaller than I am.
All right. So Thanksgiving, it might have been too hard. The curriculum might be too hard.
People confuse Columbus with the pilgrims. It's a big problem.
Yeah.
But we do have a list of the things they ate, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Goose, duck, swan, eels, and gooseberries, and they had beer. So it
they
sounded nice.
Okay, but not too many of them drank the beer.
Why
because
not?
They were Puritans, and they, you know.
Right, they gave it to the Indians.
To get the Indians drunk.
Right, and
okay.
We wined them and dined them.
Now, do you know who Squanto was?
Squanto was the Indian emissary.
That's
that
right.
That kind of was the go-between between the Wampanoag Indians and the pilgrims.
Okay, Squanto, he was the diplomat.
Right.
All right, he was the kind of Jesse Waters of the first Thanksgiving.
Did he have his collar up?
Bringing people together.
Sure.
And then mocking them when they didn't know.
Right.
Okay.
Right. And then the pilgrims killed them.
But, you know, Thanksgiving is for every kid.
Yeah.
You know, it's, but.
Over their heads.
Yeah, it's just not happening. All right, so we have a very special Waters World a week from today that you're going to want to see because it's guaranteed to be hilarious.
Yes, it will
correct?
Be. Yes, it will be.
All right, and congratulations on your special.
Thank you very much.
Ratings not in yet.
Not in yet, so we could have been a huge flop.
Well, you might be fired, so you might have somebody else. It might be somebody else's word
Okay.
Next Monday.